So, fucking liquor store. I'm really starting to not like deep discount because they treat me like a fucking bum in there. And I'll go in there and I fucking buy two or three cans of beer a day at different times. And they're like, first of all, they're like, "You're not driving a vehicle, are you?" And I'm like, "No, I fucking walked up here. It's not your fucking business, you know, whatever." And then like, I smoke a cigarette and shit. And I like put it out, but I still have some smoke in my lungs. And I walk in and some of it comes out. And this fucking asshole is like, "Oh, I appreciate it if you don't exhale your smoke in the business here." You know, go fuck yourself, motherfucker. You know what? I was drinking beer before you graduated from community college. So anyways, that's all I gotta say about it. And they didn't even have my fucking beer, and I gotta drink some Mexican shit. Modelo, especially you. Isn't that right, baby? Isn't that right? We don't like Modelo in this house. But we'll drink it anyways. Yeah. What are you doing? At least this shit goes down smooth, you know? Not bad. She likes my beer breath.